We had a little less content this time around, but I would say that to a large extent you see a lot more use of the extensive multimedia, from interactive multimedia, in terms of a lot more flash videos, a lot more animations. Not all of them necessarily better, but we see that there's more, you could say there's a higher penetration of digital media now. So you're getting a lot more input from even countries that you would think digital inclusion would not be their priority.